Hi, want to learn how to convert your Google Slides to video? Then keep watching. I'm Ram Gopal from aartiramgopal.com. Unfortunately, unlike PowerPoint, there is no native way for you to convert your Google Slides into video. So we need to take the help of a simple add-on. The add-on you need is called Creator Studio. You go to Add-ons in Google Slides, then say Get Add-ons. Go to the search bar and say Creator Studio. Even before you can finish typing the entire word, you will get this option called Creator Studio. You click on that option. That gives you this add-on. As it says, the add-on helps you to save your slides as GIF and video files. You select that and you hit Install. You need to give certain permissions to Creator Studio before installing. You can, of course, read all this content. If you agree with whatever that is said here, you can say Continue. You click on your email ID. You read all of this stuff where Creator Studio wants to access your Google account. You say Allow. And once that is done, Creator Studio will be installed. You say Done. Then you close the app. Now, when you go to Add-ons, you will find Creator Studio available as one of the options. You go to Open. So that opens up this side panel for Creator Studio. The first option here is to decide on the output width. I typically like to have it as 720p, so I've entered 720. The next thing is to decide on the interval in seconds, that is, how long do you want to display each of the slides. 2 seconds is a bit too less, especially when you have a lot of content. I typically tend to go for around 3 to 4 seconds, let us say 3 seconds, but make sure that your content on each slide is less enough so your audience can read your content in 3 seconds or less. Once you've established the interval in seconds, then you choose your export format. You have the option to export this as animated GIF, or as image sequence, or as video file which is MP4, or video with audio. Now, in this case, I want to convert my slides into video, so I'm going to choose video file option. So let me click on the relevant radio button. When I say go, I would be able to have this deck converted into a video. If I want to add audio as well, then let me click on Video with Audio. You can then click on Upload Audio File. That takes you to the place where you've stored your music. You can go to the relevant folder, add your music and say Open. Now that music gets added to your slides. Make sure that the size of the audio file is not more than 10 MB. Of course, the typical use of this option is to add your own narration file. In this case, I just want to use the option called Video File, so let me check that option and say Go. Now, where do you find the file that is converted? You go to this option here called Download File to your computer, so you click on that option and that will download the converted file. You can see here that my presentation called Your Big Idea is converted already. I can go to the relevant folder by going to Show in Folder option, and here I have the MP4 file. When I open it, you can see that my deck is converted and this is a video file now. I have allowed for 3 seconds between each slide, so you can see that the slides are moving at a very brisk pace. So that is how you convert your Google Slides to video using a free app called Creator Studio. So did you like the tip? If you did, then please give this video a like. Share it with your friends and hit the subscribe button to encourage us to create more such videos. In the meantime, watch these other videos in our channel and encourage us. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one.